guys, Brian from Jigg Airsoft here. Just want to say Merry Christmas, and just got this today. I already opened it, but I just wanted to retape it and open it for you guys. So here we go. It's the G&G GR4 G26. Universal smart charger to come with it, because it doesn't come with the actual gun, you have to order it yourself. So got that. Got 4,000 rounds of .20s, Golden Ball. I got a 450 high cap to come with it too. And now the gun. Oh, also the ghost mask. I'll show that to you later. This is the G&G GR4 G26. So, comes with the manual, instruction manual, all about the gun, put that to the side, shipping information, and here it is. Comes with 1,000 rounds of, I guess, G&G BBs. Yeah, so G&G BBs that come with it, 1,000 rounds. This is the 350 high cap. Wind, has a rubberized grip. It's not too rubbery, it's just, you know, it has the finger grooves. And then the actual gun itself. I already put the battery in. All you gotta do is pull this, slide it forward, and oh, come on. And then I have my 9.4 volt batteries in here, or 9.6, whatever. Then just got to do vice versa, put it back on. There it goes. It's got a cool muzzle or flash hider, and then has this, I guess you can consider it an MOE handguard. Then you have the flip-up rail right here for sights, and you flip it down and it comes apart of the rail. You got the skeleton pullback, it opens up that, and that's the blowback. You can see in there, that's what's in there. Then you got the mag release, which you could, it's right in here, and then push the mag. So, that's the mag. Also, this should have been in there. Okay, so, shoots really nice. Oh, and then put it back. Safety. This came with the two. Looks like a catalog for G&G. Yep. Put that to the side. So, here's a smart charger. Pretty much an unnamed brand, I guess. Just Airsoft Megastore. The two different attachments, power, and the actual charger itself. It'll turn green when it's ready and red when it's still charging. So it takes the guessing out of when your battery's done, so you won't fry it. I got the 450 high cap mag. Take that out. All metal, black, and it looks like a really nice gun. Really nice mag, so let's put it in. There it goes. Alright, so it's a pretty big mag. There's no ammo in here, so it's kind of hard to get this one in now just because it's kind of bent, but it fits. Goes right in there. And there it goes. So there's the 450. That to the side. Alright, talk about the BBs. And here is the mask, the ghost mask. There was a coupon code called Free Ghosts, and it gave me a free one of these. So it's pretty much Ghost from Call of Duty. And I'll put my goggles here, and there's the mask. So I think we're having a war tomorrow, so hopefully I'll be able to post some gameplay footage with me wearing this and all the other stuff that everyone got. I know Kenny, also known as Papa G, got the same gun as me, but he's putting a paint job on it. And finally, just again, the 4,000 rounds of Golden Ball .20s. And that's really it. Just the ghost mask, 450, universal charger, the 9.6 or 9.4 volt battery, and all this stuff. So, thanks a lot for watching. Merry Christmas, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.